Oh, wait, that was wrong. Wait, hold on. All right, welcome everybody to Let's Play. I want to be the guy. What's up, man? What's going on? Yeah, that's right. Super heavy metal, ultra titanium attack of super ultra mega wood. Yeah, all right, so on this episode, what we're going to do is try to figure out what to do here. Super ultra super four shoot. Yeah, all right, so I got some suggestions from people over there. One guy says in the screen before the boss, he or she was talking about here. one can shoot the save block, which should be the saver thing. As your bullet can travel, as one's bullet can travel far enough for one to shoot the saver from the starting point. Hence, if the saver point was over there next to the moon, one could just do this. Exactly, yeah, we could do that. And we would be right here. Yeah, so let's keep that in mind. All right, let's see what we can do right here. Oh, what the? Rewind. All right, let's do this again. Come on. All right, let's do this. Come on. Welcome to, this is episode 4. All right, let's see what we can do. I don't know what to do. Oh, no. Sorry about that. I want to be the guy. All right, so what are we going to do? All right, don't be upset, man. Don't even trip. Come on. We got this. We're going to figure this out. Don't worry. I promise you, we're going to figure this out. If we just go, yes. Oh, rewind. All right, so, all right, this is a tough one. All right, I don't know what to do here, but that doesn't matter at all. Why? Because we have Calculor. Yeah, the limit as X approaches one of a... Oh, no. Oh, what the? Huh? Oh, all right, rewind. How's about if we could double jump, right? All right, so if we could double jump, what we can do is, we just jump right here, and just double jump at the end. Yes, yes, oh no, huh? Oh, no way, that's cool. All right, let's, all right, I honestly don't know what to do, man, but that doesn't matter because we got the, oh, what the, what? Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. Okay, I have a feeling we're gonna be stuck here for about 7 hours and a half, but that doesn't matter. Why? Because we're I wanna be the guy. Oh, come on! Alright, let's think about this. Alright. Alright, cool. Alright, okay, we see spikes down here. Heavy metal ultra electric, apples of the night that destroy us, in the sense that we actually touch them. Physics do not allow for us to touch them, so alright, oh, I'm down. That's cool. Alright, so what we're going to do is, we shouldn't stay in this screen for too long because I want to be the guy is still burning. Oh, he's probably suffering. Oh, but that doesn't matter at all because he's not suffering at all. Remember, kids? Yeah, we never suffer. Yes, this is all super ultra omega wood of titanium power. Alright, rewind. Alright, the only thing we have not tried yet is, I know we have to hold a directional, influence somehow. Why are your jerry curls all flat at the top? Alright, let's see, what if, oh, what the, what? That's clean! Oh, that apple got us. Yeah, that's a beautiful watermelon of the Nash. Alright, come on. We have to get this somehow. Alright, if we go all the way left, let's see what happens. Oh, come on! Oh, no! Alright, there you go. That's how you do it. Rewind! Alright, so now we know what to do. Alright, that was simple. Alright. Oh, wow. Talk about, water, diffusing flame, so we have to go all the way left and just... Ooh! Rewind! Okay, we have to hold left all the time. We don't... Oh, actually, we have to hold back like our true emotions. Yeah, come on then. Oh, no. Huh? All right. Oh, my goodness. All right. This has to be the one. Come on. Oh, you learned that. No way. Come on, I'm the guy. Come on. We got this. Oh, what? How do we do that? The 50th timer. What? 7th timer, how do we do that? No way. Come on. All right, so we have to right there. Right there. Clean. We did it. All right, so these spikes fall right here. Right, all right. We got to be very good. Oh, what the? Yeah. Clean. Oh, yes, the summer. Yes, yes. Clean. That's cool. That's cool. What? No way. We're back in the same room. Oh, no way. All right, what do we do now then? There wasn't even an apple there. That's so cool. Hidden apples of the knife. All right, we have to, yeah. There we go. Oh, did you guys see? Did you guys see that? Oh, wow. All right, beautiful dodge there of the knife. All right. All right, what do we do here? I'm assuming we go up here. Does this apple go? Oh, no. Colin! Yeah! What? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Alright, so we got another huge crash of the night. Alright, so right now I'm actually running two heavy metal motorcycles of the future at the same time. I really wanna show you guys, but you guys won't believe me. Alright, so rewind. Alright, we got this, come on. I know this. There's an apple here that comes out of nowhere. Oh, Colin! Yes! Oh, I totally forgot about that white bolts of heavy metal lightning. Come on. Alright, so now we know that there's a gigantic moon. Remember that moon, little guy? Oh, that's right, you don't remember. You never... Oops, my bad. Alright, we got this. Why is everybody tripping? Alright, here we go. Yes! Ooh! What? Oh, yeah, that's right, my bad. Alright, let's do this. Right here. Oh, we have to... Ooh! Whoa! Alright, there we go. Alright, so we have to be very careful right here. Cooling! There we go. Yes! Can we... Oh! Rewind! Alright, so... Come on, let's do this with true heavy metal titanium balls of fire. Not like that. All right, so we got this. There we go. Nice. Beautifully done there. I want to be the guy. Yes, of course not. Of course you shoot a lot of heavy metal power. All right, right here. I don't know what to do. All right, as soon as we start on this thing, that moon will fall. So what do we do? Oh, what the? Alright. I wish this was live, so I mean it is live, but at the same time I wish I could get feedback as I'm doing this. Does everybody understand? That would have been so helpful. Alright, there we go. No! What? Are you kidding me? Colin! So I had to literally restart my whole heavy metal motorcycle of the future's OS because the OS, like if I'm still using an OS GUI. Now I have more advanced technology than that, but yeah, so what happened was that I had to do that because every time the moon comes down, it looks both ways. It crashes, everything crashes, so... And they're all... Oh, it works! Yes! Yes! Oh, I mean, I'm so sorry, little man, I don't mean to make, happy fun of you, but, you actually do get dead a lot. We mean never get dead. Oh, that's... Oh, I keep forgetting. Alright, so I don't know what to do here. I really wish this was, I could get some support here, but I don't know. Oh, okay. Alright, okay, that didn't work. All right. Oh, what the? Oh, no. What? Am I actually able to do this or not? I don't even know anymore. All right, so let's try this one more time. Honestly, guys, I don't know if we're able to do this. Yeah, you have great positive mentality there. I want to be the guy, but every time we hit this little thing, what? All right. Every time we hit a certain block, it's that one block. I'll show you guys. I'll just... Oh, what the? Rewind. There we go. All right. Sorry, I'm not concentrating at the moment because I'm just baffled by that whole predicament that we're in right now. My heavy metal motorcycle of the future is literally exploding every time we hit this certain block. I'll show you guys, don't worry. In the editing, I'll show you guys. Alright. Yes! There we go. Alright, so alright. Rewind. Alright, so now we know we have to jump higher. Come on. Jump on. Come on. He's still coming. Alright, cool. Alright, so we could do this. Let's try to get these apples to go Alright, so what we're gonna do right now is try to get those apples over there to go first, to try to launch first before we actually get dead. Alright, come on. There we go. Oh, cooling. Alright, let's try to get the other one on top right here. I don't trust it. I don't trust that we're gonna be able to make it over there. Oh, what the? Alright, let's do this perfectly. Come on. Oh, what the? Huh? Oh, what the? There we go. Alright. One, two. There we go. Yeah, cool. All right, so we can't touch this block right there. Okay. We can't hover over that. That's so cool. Okay, so I was literally running three heavy metal motorcycles of the future at the same time. If you guys don't know what I mean by that, yeah, you have no idea. Every time we hit certain blocks over there where the moon falls down, the whole world crashes and it causes duplicates of my heavy metal motorcycles of the future. So we have to be very careful, like right here. Oh no, I'm very, okay, all right, come on. There we go. All right, come on. So we have to avoid this. Oh, what the? No! Let's go. Oh, no! All right. So now we know that it follows us. All right, cool. All right, let's go. Come on. There we go. The heavy metal white bolts of lightning. Yeah. All right. We have to be very, very careful here. All right, come on. Yes. Yes. Beautifully done. There we go. Yes. We can't have the world crashing on us. Let's go around. Yes. Yes! Beautifully done! Yeah! Oh, what the? No way! Oh, no way! We did it! Yes! But that's cool. This Link? Oh, no way! Hey, look! It's 8-bit / 16-bit Link? No way, what do we do here? Oh, what the? Oh! Oh, this is not an isometric perspective. Yeah, it's not an isometric perspective. This is two-dimensional. No way. Cool. Huh? What? Oh no! Rewind. All right. Oh, what? Link? Oh, no way. I wonder if... Oh no, that's the Link from the past. Oh, we have to kick it with Link. From the past, he's probably a Link to the past. Alright, no, please don't crash, world. Alright, we know what to do now. Just go around. Clean, there we go. Alright, now we gotta go straight. Oh, no. Oh, we actually do have to, alright. Okay, I do not know what to do. I really wish I had some support here. Some live stream or something. Live stream of consciousness. Alright, oh, there's something here. Can we... Oh, what? Oh, what the? Oh, no way. I thought we could get that. I'm losing my concentration. That doesn't matter. This is so awesome. I thought we could get that sword. No way. Oh, that was cool. That's cool. All right. Let's do this again. Come on. I want to be the guy. We can't have the world crashing. Come on. All right. So we learned how to not make the world crash. We literally just avoid those blocks while the moon crashes on us, right? Yeah, I know. All right. So, we can't get that sword. Oh, Saber! Yes! Oh, that works really well. We should have gotten that in the first place. No way. Yeah. Oh, come on. No way. What about that old man? No. Alright, so pretty much everything in this room destroys us? Okay, alright. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. I'm not taking anything. What the? Huh? What do we do here? What the? Link killed us! How dare you, Link? What? Come in! What do we do? Link kills us! What? That's so awesome! What else are we supposed to do? Are you... Oh, no way! Are we stuck? What? Oh! Oh, what the? We can ride on Link's green hood! No way! Come in! Yeah! Alright. We can't. But I see what's going on here. Alright. So, I want to be the guy. Alright, so he doesn't shoot up his sword at all. Alright, let's ride on him. Let's see what happens. Alright. Is there a timer on this? Alright, there we go. What? No way! How are we supposed to make that? Oh, that's awesome! Alright, but that doesn't matter. Alright, we'll figure this out. Don't worry about it. Why are you guys tripping? Alright, at least we got over the whole crashing the world thing, you know, even though I was running three heavy metal motorcycles of the future at the same time, but... Alright, let's figure this out. Come on, we got this! Alright, maybe if we, Oh, what? Oh, wow! That's very easy. Alright, let's do this. Alright, I'm stuck. I don't know what to do. Alright, wait, hold on a second. Let's think with Calculor. Alright, Link doesn't destroy us here. So, what if we trick him? Like right here. Oh, we did! We tricked them! No way! We did it! Alright, he got us dead again. Alright, so now we know what to do. Alright. So we have to trick him. We can't use this brown block to jump like this. We can't jump like this, like that. Oh, to the other side, you know? So what we have to do is right on top of Link's green hood. And right here, we trick him. Right there. Oh, we did it. We did it wrong. Alright, let's do this the right way this time. Right there. Oh, no. Oh, what the? Alright, so... We have him here? There we go. Alright, so just one single jump. Alright. There we go. Cooling! Alright, so here he shoots us again. Oh, we almost had it. Alright, come on, we got this. Alright. There we go. Oh! Right in midair. Oh, right up. Alright, right there. Oh! Once again? Alright, so let's do this again. Oh, we actually fell this time all the way to Link. That's cool. Right here. Oh, what? Wait, there's a... Alright. Oh, come on, I want to be the guy. There we go. Alright. Oh, so every time we jump. Alright, so right here. Oh, yes. Alright. I got this now. Yes, like that. Beautifully done there. I want to be the guy. There we go! Oh! Yes! That's how we do it! That's how you do it! There we go! Yes! Beautifully done! There we go! Alright, so we have to jump in between that, right there! Alright, so we have to jump in between the gap right here. Oh, what?! Alright, right here is, in the beginning, one single jump, and then trick him. There we go. So, what if we jump twice? Alright, in the beginning, one single jump. Yes! Beautifully done there, Link. Come on. Oh, shoot for no reason. We got this. Oh, Kelly! Supper! Yes! Alright. Alright, Oh, what the? Alright. Let's figure this out. Yes! Alright. Oh, Kelly! Rewind! Alright, so the spikes don't affect us? Coming! Alright, there's a hand here. Oh, what the? Alright. Oh, what? Wow, that's pretty fast! Alright, this. Alright, there we go. Alright, 1, 2, 5! Yes! Coming! Can we jump over this? Yes, we can! Alright. Alright. Oh, what the? What? They move! No way! That's cool! we just jump over. There we go. Oh, what the? Ooh! Wow! Well, we'll do this on the next episode, everybody. That's a cool attempt. That was cool. All right, we'll see everybody in the next episode. Fairly well, everybody.